Welcome to AI Newsbeat, your go-to source for the latest and most up-to-date AI news and analysis from around the world. The world is abuzz with the potential of large language models, LLMs, witnessing their transformative impact on text processing. Yet, on the horizon, another revolution is poised to unfold, the rise of large vision models, LVMs. These AI models promise to revolutionize image processing, unlocking incredible advancements across various industries. However, unlike their text-based counterparts, LVMs face a unique challenge: the vast diversity of image types across different domains. Before we continue, please smash the subscribe buttons below to ensure you are always up to date with the latest in the AI industry. Landing AI, the leading computer vision cloud platform, announced the launch of its capability to help enterprises build domain-specific large vision models, LVMs. The groundbreaking advancement enables businesses with vast image libraries to bring artificial intelligence to their proprietary image data, allowing versatile applications within their domain to meet business needs. With Landing AI's innovative LVM solution, companies can take unlabeled image data and create high-performing LVMs that serve as a foundation to solve a diverse set of computer vision tasks in their specific domains. This will occur much faster than with traditional approaches because companies will save months of work by not having to label vast image libraries. And they'll see improved accuracy and performance in terms of completed computer vision tasks given the intelligence of the LVM. Enterprise's large vision model revolution is following the large language model revolution, but with one key difference. Whereas internet texts that LLMs learned from are similar enough to most corporate text for the model to apply, a lot of companies in manufacturing, life sciences, geospatial data, agriculture, retail, and other sectors have proprietary images that look nothing like the typical Instagram pictures found online, said Andrew Ng, Landing AI CEO. That's why developing domain-specific LVMs is key to unlocking the value of the images in these domains. For example, PCB, aerial and pathology images represent specialized domain that do not even remotely resemble any of those images you see in the internet. This chart shows Landing AI training results comparison between generic LVM and domain-specific LVM. You can see that the error rate of the domain-specific LVM is significantly lower than that of the generic LVM. Landing AI claimed that based on the experiments they ran, the domain-specific LVM exhibit better performance by achieving 36 to 52% lower error rate on average, compared to the generic LVM. When you build computer vision applications, the domain-specific LVM can act as a pre-built template and save you loads of time as it eliminates the need to train a model from scratch. On average, based on Landing AI's experience, you only need 10 to 30% as much labeled data to achieve the same level of performance. The company says that through the use of LVMs, companies will more quickly pinpoint solutions for tasks such as object detection, image segmentation, visual prompting, or other AI vision-enabled applications. The addition of LVM capability to Landing AI runs in line with the organization's work in generative AI. In April, it announced its visual prompting capability as part of its Landing Lens offering. What next? Large sound models, LSM, for audio signal processing? Yes, they already exist. Large touch models, LTMs, don't necessarily exist, but NTT is already work on haptic sensory touch sharing simulation technologies at the NTT Docomo Labs in Tokyo. Haptic, I.E., touch-related, information is quantified in terms of human touch vibrations measured with a device similar to a piezoelectric sensor. We might have to get ready for large smell models, LSMs, as we can perfect machine olfaction soon. After all that, large emotion models, LEMs, may start tracking our ability to fall in love. Let's hope that part of life, even with the existence of dating apps, stays mostly organic and natural for now, shall we? That's all for today, stay tuned.